How's it going? My name is Matt Holborn. I'm a jazz violinist, and this is my video series all about creating your own material for practicing jazz and improvisation. Today's video is going to be looking at enclosures. Now, note enclosures are ways that we treat notes. It's a way that we surround a note. Often, we surround the note with some sort of chromaticism, and often that chromaticism is below. So today we're going to be looking at enclosing notes underneath by a semitone, okay? So I'm going to take in the G major scale and I'm going to enclose each note of that I can in first position with a semitone, like this. One, two, three, four. So I took each of the notes of the G major scale and I enclosed it by a semitone. I started with that enclosure note. So the first note I played was underneath the scale note by a semitone. Let's try it again in a slightly different way. One, two, three, four. Let's try and add this to the exercise we worked on in the previous video. Sounds like this. Hey, so we can also enclose the note from above. Often, and I'm not saying all the time, when we enclose from above, we're actually just above from a scale note, so a note within the scale. So if I was to play it going up the scale, it sounds a little bit boring, a bit like this. But if we can combine it with that exercise that we used in the last video, it's going to sound quite melodic, a little bit like this. One, two, three, four. Let's try it without any breaks in the middle. Two, three, four.
Hey,
once again, I'm not explaining any of this stuff. I'm not talking about the theory behind any of it. I'm just trying to create interesting melodies with scales, the chords that come from the scales, and note enclosures. Thanks very much for watching this, guys. Please like, share, subscribe, do the bell thing, all the things that help me, and happy practicing. Get on with it.